Heat expansion happens when an object is heated. This causes the molecules to move further apart due to an increase in kinetic energy. As molecules move further apart, the volume of the object gets bigger. Heat contraction happens when an object loses heat. When an object cools, molecules move closer together due to the decreased kinetic energy. As molecules move closer together, the volume of the object gets smaller.